So we are doing a traditional restaurant business, but given the fact that India being the second largest populated country in the world, we don't even have a single restaurant brand that has more than 2,000 stores, 5,000 stores. There is a huge opportunity of growing a brand through franchising. So we are trying to break the unorganized way of doing franchising and trying to do franchising in an organized way by putting a lot of infrastructure behind it makes us very unique. And our organization, Yellow Tie Hospitality, gives India a chance rather to produce its first homegrown scalable restaurant brand which can make India's food a soft power in the world. And that's why I think team of Yellow Tie deserves to be in 35Under35. I mean, leaders of tomorrow are going to be bold. They are not going to be bound by shackles of what world thinks or the boundaries that are created by the world. And that's why we see leaders of today disrupting things. I mean, they don't think that something cannot be done, and that's why they do it. So I think they are going to be more liberal. They are going to be more open about ideas, about cultures, and it's not only going to bring in more innovation and business growth, but also a good culture of working within a company. So I think I would say that all in all, the leaders of tomorrow are going to be liberal, is one word I would use. I mean, entrepreneurs, I'm an entrepreneur of new age. We learn a lot of things every day. But I think there are two things which I want to say. That one is start. I mean, don't get into too much of a planning. Of course, there needs to be some kind of level-headedness and research put before you start something. But start. That's the first thing I want to tell. And second is passion and patience are two virtues if you catch hold of. If you are passionate about something and you have patience, then I'm sure there will be success. Don't get burdened by fear of missing out on something. Don't get burdened by a pressure on yourself of being the next disruptor or a next unicorn. You can just be a retailer running one shop and still be happy. So ultimately, you know, like they say, money doesn't get you happiness. So run behind doing things that make you happy. Ultimately, if the business permits you to be a disruptor, you will be a disruptor.